6 thing you can do in Jurong Lakeside Garden is walk on the boardwalk. Hello, welcome to my channel. I'm Jordan here when we are traveling to a place how to go to Bukit Batok Lake. Today I will not guide you, and today I will bring my wife, my beautiful wife, to guide you. Gentle.
Hi. We're going to
Lake.
It's a hidden place. You won't expect that from the city of Singapore there's a place like this. So we're going there soon.
Please subscribe to my channel and press the bell button so you'll be updated of all our video in this travel. See you! Bukit Gombak Lake.
We arrived at Bukit Gombak Station. So, let's go now and walk on that way. Okay, Bukit Gombak Station, you're going to walk straight away here and enjoy the view over there. And don't forget to turn left. Yeah, turn left. Visa, your MasterCard, EasyLink over here to pay. pay the water that you chose. And there's more. If you don't want paying, there is a free water.
That way up there, and also loader. This way, because there's a two-way, right? So the ending of this two-way is this.
Right.
Let's go there.
And if you don't want to go over there, you can also stop by just this area. A lot of stones that you can stop over and rest also. Oh yeah, I'm starting to feel the nature in this area already. Away from the city part of Singapore. So now let's go there. And now we finally reach the destination, the Bukit Gombak Town Park. There, it's so beautiful here.